It's good for me and Tug. We don't have to worry about all the meeting tension all the time. We get to just kind of relax. But she handles the pressure well. You know, everybody's expecting her to play at such a high level, and she comes out, you know, every night ready to play. So we're just lucky to have her on our team.
You know, I think the biggest way to handle the media pressure is just to kind of, you know, you hear it, but you let it go through one ear and out the other, because the most important thing is being out on the court and playing.